I've got the patient lying on top of the OSS. I've got the shore board behind the OSS. I'll go ahead and attach the OSS straps to the patient. Padding for the head. I'm going to find the middle of my bridle. I've got the middle, and I'm going to tie a butterfly on either side. Then we'll go outside in the next grommet. And then we'll go outside in through the handle. There we go. And then we'll go outside in. I'm going to go outside in, do a bit of carrying handle again. So we'll start at the bottom. If you can, please, partner, if you can hold those two butterflies in the center at the top. I'm going to feed the bridle through evenly. Still centered up at the top?
Yes, sir.
Inside out in this last grommet. Tie a square. Come back up top to do the handles. Another square. Followed by two overhands. Still complete.